Hey, look at me. Has three riding modes. The riding position feels pretty good. Upright, leaning forward a little bit. I think it has 115 horsepower. That should be quite enough. Saddle is kind of stiff, hard. Switch mode. Where are we now? Pretty good pull. It pulls pretty hard. Not bad at all. The brakes are good. It feels like it has more than 115 horsepower. It's a pretty light bike, I think. Oi, sorry. Park in the shadow is too bloody hot. All right. Yeah, very nice bike. And like all Yamaha sold in Sweden, I think it has a five-year warranty. I don't think this is standard. Yeah, blue. Oh, even the stitching is blue on the seat. That's nice. Nice touch. Yeah, Yamaha makes great bikes. I had a few myself. Okay. B mode. That's the lowest standard. A. I guess that's like the sport mode. All right. Bike. Let's try it on the highway. Really good, even at 6 years. Oh, almost no fuel left. I better take it back. Well, he sure has enough torque. Really nice. Too bad I'm running on fumes. But yeah, what can you do? Yeah, a very light and nimble bike. Jävla galning. Är du god eller? Säcken nässe vet du. Impressive little motorcycle. Hard to believe that it only has 115 horsepower. Hey, stay away from my bike. Guys. Take it inside. Hey, look at me. Look at me.